This is a staircase. There's lots of them around our city, and I bet there's lots around yours. In this video, we'll be racing through town trying to climb as many steps as possible. While the clock ticks towards zero, only one of us can become the hero. Just watch out for the D20, because daggers of sabotage, it holds a plenty. It's staircase time!
We're back at GeoGuessr, just like in Who Can Spot More Animals.
We're gonna press this button and whatever shows up is where we have to go to start this game today. Ooh, interesting. This is much more residential than I was expecting, but I can already picture some staircases near here that we can go to.
You know what's funny? Can't picture a single one.
And now we need to go right here. The first thing we gotta do is get the dice, the D20. To decide who goes first. Would you like odds or evens?
Odd.
All right, if this is an odd number right now, you go first.
Right on the ground.
Odd. Even.
Even. That means I will be going first. I know exactly what staircase I want to go to first, the way this game works. Since it's my turn right now, I've got to get to a staircase. It's round one, so I have 30 minutes. To get to a staircase. In the next round, we're gonna have an even shorter amount of time, 20 minutes, then 10, then 5, etc. There's no points in this game, it's just sudden death. If at any point, either of us are unable to get to a staircase within our little time limit, then you lose.
You're done. I'm trying my best for these games, and as the rest of my life, best isn't good enough.
There's a big staircase just over there. And the reason a big staircase is a good thing is because of the next rule.
Which is the coin system.
For every step in the staircase that I'm selecting, I'm gonna gain one coin. The reason we're gaining coins isn't to win the game. Coins don't matter.
No.
However, if we get to 30 coins, we can spend those coins on a dagger and try to punish the other team.
There are no good daggers this time.
That's true, they're all bad. This is the staircase I had in mind. And I know I have 30 minutes, but I knew it was right here. As you can see, there's like a decent amount of steps, which is good because I'm trying to get to at least 30 so I can hit you with a dagger soon. But I haven't selected this staircase until I go all the way down the staircase. So if the timer is ticking and I'm like in the middle of a staircase and the alarm goes off, that's not good enough. 16 steps. Round past. So that's 16 coins in the wallet for me.
Half a dagger.
That's a pretty good start. And now that this staircase has been used, it's off limits.
So my question is simple. The rules state, it says staircases outdoors.
Yeah.
Public spaces.
Yeah.
At no point does it say no staircases indoor public spaces.
You are right.
Okay, let's go.
No. You're not right like that.
What?
I'm saying you're right that it doesn't say you can't do indoor staircases.
Right.
But it does say that you have to do outdoor staircases.
No, I don't think it says have to.
The official rules, as written down, eligible staircases are outdoors.
Are outdoors.
That's the first one.
Does not say must, and nowhere does it say cannot be indoors. I am following the Public Staircase Act.
If we're in a building with like 30 staircases, we'll just go indoors forever.
No.
All right, I'll see where this goes. And you guys, let us know if Peter is making any sense or not.
Hey, it doesn't say must be.
You decide.
So the only rule that is being bent, wouldn't even say broken, steps can be outside. What's the wording?
Eligible staircases are outdoors.
Damn it.
Oh, you know what we should do?
What?
We should phone a friend.
Oh!
When we get there, we should phone a friend. I have an idea though. For the phone a friend, I get to choose who we call. If I ever want to cheat, you can choose who to call. That seems pretty fair.
That's very fair. The more people see us out in blue and yellow, the more people are like, yo, what are those idiots doing? Branding.
That's free advertising. I was gonna say that's for real estate.
We should walk around with kick me signs and say dumb stuff.
When I wear all blue, it doesn't look that bad. But when I wear all blue with you, yowza.
Look at this. This is how humans need to learn how to live. Everybody just in harmony, sharing bread, being scared by their dictators.
You're a pigeon dictator?
We all are, as humans.
We're actually headed just over here, which if you recall is where we sat in the car at one point for the t-shirts episode, which isn't released right now in our real lifetime, but it will be released in the imaginary timeline when this video eventually comes out. Say hello to past us sitting in a car counting how badly I was losing at t-shirts.
I'm gonna do an outdoor and leave the ref out of it.
This is a sick staircase. Oh wow, that's a great staircase. You should keep walking straight ahead and select the one with three steps.
This one, right?
Yeah, that one. 30 exactly?
Round past.
That kind of sucks. So you get a dagger in round one.
Wow.
It looks like here's one staircase that Peter has used, and this is a separate staircase. But our ruling is, if they were created as one construction project, like you can see, this is like one continuous thing. This is a staircase, it just has a bend in it. In my coming round right now, you get to roll the dice and randomly select a dagger for me to live by.
Yeah, I'll give you a dagger now, why not?
Here you go, sir, for you to roll.
Can I do it on a tree stump?
Oh, definitely. I forgot the best part about this D20.
What?
What do you think the D stands for? Dumb. It's the dumb 20.
It's way better.
Let's see what dagger Peter's gonna give to me. Where it lies.
I don't know where that lies.
That's a 4.
Staircase must be wooden.
That's a bad one.
That's a very difficult one.
I don't know where to find a wooden staircase around here. Oh, and I'm not gonna be able to be very picky about the staircase because
it's gotta be wooden,
so I'm probably not gonna be able to get very many points.
I can think of one.
You can?
Yeah.
Okay. I've been given hope. Here's another concrete jabroni here. I probably never would have selected this one coming up here, but that's kind of delightful. I like that it exists. Like, what's it for?
Yeah.
Who put that there? Yeah. That staircase has a wooden railing.
Is it wooden?
The railing is, but only the railing. Oh, do I want to go over there? Okay. I might have to beg you for a hint because the game's going to end so early.
Also, anybody who says I need to step my game up, if I help him win, just to lose.
That one's incredible and I cannot choose it. It's round two and we're running. Oh, no way. I think I'm safe. I think I made it. Oh, I think
I see one?
I think there's one right here. Moment of truth. Is it wooden?
It is.
No, it's not. It's metal.
Oh.
I thought this was going to be wooden. It's got wooden lattice.
I thought you got so lucky just then.
I got to keep going. Another delectable staircase right there. Off limits, of course. Anything in there? What's that I see? And it actually looks like a good amount of steps. That looks wooden to me. 10.
Round past.
That was stressful.
That was impressive.
That was a brutal start to the game.
It went really well though.
It is Peter's turn to do the 20 minute round.
So now I've got to figure out, is that parking garage right there, are those windows uncovered or is that glass?
I don't know. That would be a gnarly staircase. Are we heading over there right now?
Well, if it's uncovered.
We won't know until we get there.
Yeah.
But if that concrete tower on the left is like indoors and isolated and that's where the stairs are, that's indoors. Who needs sports and exercise when you're a pro athlete in the dumb stuff league?
I don't think wind can get in that at all.
Yeah, but look at how many stairs you would have gotten.
I know. Dude, that glass is not attached.
This might be phone a friend territory again.
Yeah, it might be.
So here's the situation. The glass is like this. I think we pause the timer and phone a friend.
Okay.
But I get to pick who we call, and I'm gonna call my brother the civil engineer.
If he's a civil engineer, you would have to treat this for outdoor weather because there's elements are getting in this, I can be nonstop. Speaker?
Yeah, speaker. Hey, Connor, can you hear us all right?
I can hear you.
Hey, Connor. Hi. Hey, how's it going? I got a question for you.
So, okay.
That photo that we just sent you, so the glass is like not fully enclosing, it's covering it, but you can get air and like there's moisture and everything in there. Is that an inside space or an outdoor space?
Let me look at the photo again, one second.
I'm so hopeful. I mean, all the elements get in there.
Looking at that photo, I would consider that an interior space.
Damn it. Ooh. Damn it. All right.
Is that your official referee decision?
That's my official decision. I would need to take a closer look to be positive, but it looks like it's fully interior rated materials and not designed to be outdoors.
Wow. Damn. Thank you so much, okay, Connor. That's fantastic.
You. I hope I didn't negatively impact someone's game.
Nope. Nope.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
You'll have to wait and see.
We got backup plans.
See you later.
No problem. Bye.
Bye.
All right. That would have been a fun walk all the way to the top.
I can think of where the next biggest staircase I remember is, so we'll go there.
That would have got you enough coins to just dagger me forever.
I know, that would have been awesome. Oh, wow. I don't know if we got that or not. There's a bike.
There's a bike back there.
I saw.
We can make another Wheel of Dumb. This will be good for us.
I feel like it's just bad.
Oh,
that's hilarious.
The fame is getting to us.
Wow. I feel cool. I was thinking it's one.
That might be like 15.
14. All right, we're gonna go with that one over there. Let's go. Pass the torch.
Round past.
I'm going. I can't afford a dagger yet, but I'm gonna get there this round. And there's a massive staircase right here.
I've never been so mad at myself.
That I'm probably gonna go to. 25
stairs.
Round past.
I'm gonna spend 30 of those right now and buy a dagger to stab you with.
Okay,
what dagger am I getting? That's a 9.
Staircases must be south of current location.
So you have to go south from here.
South, has to be this way.
So Pete has to go in that general direction.
Look, there's a wooden staircase.
Oh my God, there's two right there.
Ran right past it.
Oh, we did. You can probably see them in the background of the video.
Yeah, you probably can. Do these first three count?
Yeah, I think so. That looks like one thing to me.
10.
Lock it in?
Lock it in.
Round past.
So I get a dagger now.
Here you go. Let it land him. Let it go. Oh, my foot. I didn't mean to kick it. Does it count?
2. Wait, does it count?
Yeah, if you're okay with me kicking it.
I'm fine, I guess. It adds to the dumb.
What
you must
two?
Jump from the top stair to the bottom without touching any steps.
Oh, man.
That's difficult.
So I'm not getting
it. Does it only count as one then?
No. The whole staircase counts, but it means I have to get a staircase like this. Like, I can't get 30 stairs right now. Right. I'll break my legs.
Yeah.
How many coins do I need? Do you remember what I'm at?
I need 9. Can you do a 9 stair jump? That's that. That was a 10 stair jump.
I can do a 9 stair jump.
Oh my God, you can't.
Start the timer.
You're 26.
I can't waste time looking for a 40 stepper. I just gotta find 9 and I gotta jump down. Preferably exactly 9, because you know, 11 might break my legs, 9 I might roll an ankle. This is what I was preparing for earlier when I jumped over that puddle.
Oh wow.
I was hoping this might be 9. That looks like it is 4.
Dude, you're not gonna be able to jump 9.
If they're a small 9.
Such a big
deal. If they're small 9.
I think 9 is a lot bigger than you think it is.
Thanks for helping me win the animals episode, Mr. Crow.
If that was the crow, he'd remember.
That's true. They hold grudges and you did drop crow slurs on him.
Ah.
Check out the animals video. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's 8.
You think you're jumping that?
No, that one's bad. This one coming up though, isn't looking good. This is not jumpable. That's 17, okay, I can jump half that. I'm running out of time. Oh, how many is this one? This one is also way too big. I need 9.
Don't hurt yourself.
Here's 5 if I'm desperate. I'm doomed. I'm about to lock in the 5. If I don't break my legs, you gotta subscribe.
Be careful.
Oh!
Round past.
That was way less intense.
Whew! Do you think you're going for one of the ones I just checked out?
Yeah, definitely. And seeing if I can bend rule.
What rule are you trying to bend this time?
My argument is, rail never ends.
Would you like to hear my closing argument as to why it's not one?
Yep.
The railing never ends. However, if you look at this indented bevel step with a nice slab.
Brick is different.
And you compare it to this.
All right, I'll count these ones.
I think they just look too different.
I think I agree. 16.
Round past.
16. I am likely going to do the twin staircase to the one you just did and gain all these coins right here, the one that I would consider jumping down, which would have definitely broken my legs. 16.
Round past.
Lock it in. I can afford a dagger.
Oh,
I'm gonna
man.
Roll the dice from the top of the stairs all the way to the bottom.
Ooh.
Yeah. Check me out, baby.
Staircase must be concrete.
Staircase must be concrete. That's the worst one ever. There's so many exciting ones.
17.
Round past.
Lock it in.
You get to spend your dagger? Let's do it.
Yeah!
Oh my God, he got the 20. I have to lock in two staircases in 1 minute right now, okay? Are you ready?
Go.
Okay, so there's one over here. I'm going for this one. It's right here. This one would have come in handy earlier for my...
Are you going to count that set?
No, no, here it is. It's just 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's one over here. Oh my gosh. I'm going this way. Oh no. There better be one around here. Ooh. Oh my God. Look at this. Oh my God, I gotta get to the top.
Wow.
Before. Lock it in.
Round past.
Dude, that's so impressive. Oh. I can't believe you just found that.
22. I'm gonna spend 30 coins. Roll a dagger against you.
Good luck.
Oh, it's a one. You have to find a piece of litter and throw it away in an actual garbage can.
And I've got to find a staircase. Say when.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm touching somebody's cigarette butt. There's a dumpster right here. Putting it in properly.
Did you do it? Did you throw it away?
Oh, I did. Here we are. 8.
Round past.
Go.
Oh my gosh. I have 30 seconds. I hope there's a staircase over here. No! Grab it! Grab it! Grab it! I'm not stopping! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Did I make it?
You made it.
I dropped the whole phone. Is this a step?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So that's 7.
Round past.
Go.
30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 1, 2, 3. Done.
Round past.
That looks like a three-stepper to me.
Go.
Oh my gosh, 30 seconds. I'm going through the grass. There must be one over here.
We're going this way.
No, I think I might have made the wrong choice.
I think you made it.
No. Oh my God. Oh, what's it at? What's it at?
Yes.
Done. Done.
Yeah,
did
that
I make
counts.
It?
That counts, that's impressive.
Round past.
This was an 8-step.
Go. Go. Oh, okay.
Didn't expect this over here. Oh my God, he's gone.
Round past.
You had 5 seconds left. That's actually crazy.
Hell, Ryan, I'm dead.
I'm impressed. I thought you were just gonna go for those wooden stairs. Do you see that staircase? Right over there? I can't fully explain it. That's my favorite staircase. And it's the reason this video exists.
So I got a dagger. I'm gonna use it.
Dagger time. Ooh, a 10.
Staircases must be east. I think it's that way, dude.
Oh God, I hope it's that way.
That's east, dude.
Go. Oh my God. There's a car coming. There's a car coming. Ooh.
Round past.
I do believe I have 31 coins. The dagger for you is... Oh! I didn't expect it to get stuck in the mud. Yeah, but that's a 7.
Staircase must have a plant growing within 2 feet of it. Okay, this is difficult.
Go.
Oh God.
Here he goes.
Plant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Round past.
Show us the plant.
Go.
Oh my gosh. There's one over here. I'm just jogging over here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Round past.
You put me in a spot here.
This is what it's gonna come down to. Putting each other in weird spots. Go. Oh man.
1, 2, 3.
Round past.
I didn't see that one over there.
Go.
Oh, where am I going? Oh, is this a bench? Is this a path? I don't know. Oh,
you get down there?
Oh,
God.
Get over here, Peter. You can hear me.
I lost
here we
him.
Go. And, oh, did I make it? You could hear the stomp. Oh, did the timer good?
Round past.
How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go. Yeah, that's a pretty good one.
Round past.
14.
Dang it.
Go.
Oh man. Oh gosh, I should have started at the top of this. Is there anything in here? No. Have I made a critical error? Have I made an error? I have. No.
14.
No.
12. Oh,
no. There's nowhere.
2.
There's nowhere.
1.
Oh.
It's a game, buddy.
Oh, no. Oh.
Well, good thing is, I didn't expect us to get into shape by filming this. My shape is changing, that's for sure.
Mine is changing into a withered blob. You just won this episode.
It feels good. It doesn't feel good because I'm so tired, but it feels good to know I put 100% effort in here. It's also nice to be winning the first video and feeling like there's a community. So I'm excited to get dissed on Reddit.
I really thought there was a staircase in that.
I was so happy to turn that corner and see a wall.
Oh.